From East to West, siguradong winner ka sa saya sa mga K-ganaps ng taon sa K-World. Maghanda na sa mga K-gagaling at K-huhusay na ganaps para sa'yo, Kittyzens! Mapa Sports Fest, concert, seminars, competition, party, at marami pang iba! Narito lang yan sa K-Random! First ganap natin ay sa Qatar at maki-join tayo sa Institute of Integrated Electrical Engineering of the Philippine State of Qatar Chapter para sa kanilang 14th Annual Conference, Technical Seminar, General Membership Meeting, and Election for the 2020 Board of Directors. Waging wagi! Introduce yourselves, Kittyzens, and show us how proud you are sa inyong profession.
I am a certified electrical practitioner.
I am RME registered master electrician.
I am certified electrical practitioner.
From Middle East, sa Europe naman tayo. Tara sa London. Let's aim to be successful sa Pinoy Power Conference, the Filipino Entrepreneur Circle. Hatid ng event na ito ay ang mga kaalaman and tips about financial literacy and business planning para sa ating mga Kittyzens. Para asenso sa buhay. O di ba? Panalo!
Kasi they encourage you to push harder na talagang every aspect ng business, from sales to management, to operations, to preparation. Yeah.
To network with fellow Filipinos so that when I'm ready to do my, you know, my future business, I know who to call, I know who to reach out to.
Next ganap, Oslo, Norway. Makipiesta sa Kapamilya Fiesta World. Handog ng ABS-CBN Europe. Maki-induct sa free live music and dance performances show. Dito, di ka lang basta swerte. Winner pa dahil kasama ang mga Kapamilya stars na sina Piolo Pascual, Bea Alonzo, and Enchong D. Big bonus pa with May Ward. Pakita nyo naman ang hinangaan nyong moves and talents ng mga idols ninyo.
Ito ay pasasalamat sa lahat ng mga Pilipino at mga TFC subscriber natin dito sa Oslo, Norway. Hindi lang sa Oslo, sa buong Norway.
And this is an annual fiesta as a, you know, as a tribute to the hard work that our overseas Filipinos are really experiencing outside of the Philippines, particularly in Europe. So this is a way for us to engage the market, to connect our market back to their Filipino-ness, with our networks and networks.
Speaking of winner, makipagkulitan sa ating K-World Challenge. Sino kaya ang mag-uwi ng ating prize from Ali Cafe?
What's up, Kittyzens? It's Jolson Mark de la Cruz, your resident Kittyzen here in Riyadh. Umpisa na natin ang ating K-World Challenge brought to you by Ali Cafe, signature French roast, taste the difference for the real coffee experience.
Simpleng-simple lang ang ating challenge, ito ay ang Suck It Up Challenge. Kailangan lang gawin ng mga challengers na magpabilisang ilipat ang mga candy bits sa kabilang second plate. At kung sinong makagawa nito ng mabilis, syempre, siya ang panalo.
Alright mga Kittyzens, let's meet our K-challengers. K-challenger number 1, from Joey Grino from Papalot City. K-challenger number 2, Architect Jason from Zamboanga City. And K-challenger number 3, Architect Tom from Caloocan City. Ay, ito ang tanong mga K-challengers, may K ba kayo rito?
May K ba rito?
Kittyzens, kitang-kita naman kung sinong paralo. Walang iba kundi si Architect Joey! Yay! Dahil dyan, Kuya Joey, meron kang kay Bonggang Prize from Ali Cafe! Yeah! Okay, Joey, ano masasabi mo?
Maraming salamat pala sa keyword kag sa Ali Cafe. At the same time pala, salamat sa UAP Periyat KSA. Mabuhay kami!
Again, I'm your resident Kittyzen, Julesen, at kasama kayo sa sunod na K-World Challenge!
O diba mga Kittyzens? Kahit saan, winner talaga ang mga K-ganaps ng taon dito sa K-Random. At parang iting tagumpay kayo araw-araw, sama lang kayo lagi dito sa K-World!